Good day everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video we will talk about the advantages and disadvantages of Windows 11. Before we start, I would like to say thank you so much to all my viewers, silent viewers and supporters in my channel. Thank you for watching my videos. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. So let's begin. In the article written by Junaid Rehman in this website itrelease.com, the title is Advantages and Disadvantages of Windows 11. So we have here, no, right now the most popular operating system in Windows family is Microsoft Windows 11. So Microsoft Windows 11 was released on October 4, 2021. The previous version of Microsoft operating system was Windows 10, which was released in 2005. In Windows 11, we can see many improvements like Xbox gaming is improved, running Android apps becomes possible. As we all know already, no, Android apps works only with Linux operating systems because Android is based on Linux. A new start menu, rounded corner windows, and much more. So here we have here the advantages and disadvantages of Windows 11. Number one, we have here improved gaming experience. Gaming improved in Windows 11 with new Xbox support. There is a menu tab for gaming on the left when you open up Microsoft Store on your PC. Some default games like Solitaire and other basic games are pre-installed, which is very every version of Windows 11 as well. Second, task view. By the task view, you can now navigate to different windows. You can arrange windows in different sizes and move to a custom view. The windows you move in the windows window pane will be remembered when you switch to other windows. You can view and work on multiple windows at the same time. Third, improve graphically. Many items in Windows 11 have improved in graphically and become more attractive. For example, the task manager is redesigned, notification is customized, the system tray has fresh icons, and the cursor is now an adaptive floating login screen. The start button is now in the middle, but you can change it to the left side if you want. Fast search. Windows 11, the search functionality is a bit faster than the earlier version of Windows. If you start your search, then results will show up in a pop-up. You can search for any app or setting easily. Microsoft Teams. You can now easily chat with other team members via Microsoft Teams. It is integrated with Windows 11 nicely. You can create employees teams or your friends team in chat with them. You can share your screen, share files, audio in video chat, and also group upcoming meetups. Smart devices. As we have seen that Windows 10 behave badly on smart devices like tablet and smartphones, thus design was not so impressive in Windows 10. But Windows 11 perform well on tablets. Users can now interact with the screen through the digital pen, voice typing, custom keyboard settings, and touch screen. The Windows 11 operating system on a tablet can be integrated with the Amazon App Store, Android application support, and Microsoft Store. Widget support. Now, with Windows 11, you can have a widgets panel display on the left side. To open the widgets window, you have to click on widgets from the taskbar. The widgets panel contains weather stats, Premier League stats, top stories, and popular articles from different websites. However, we have here several disadvantages of Windows 11. Issues with Windows 10 users. There are, of course, some compatibility issues if you switch from Windows 10 to Windows 11. Some users may face user interface changes. Some items are also missing in Windows 11. For example, if you right-click on the taskbar, then most of the menu items are removed. You can no longer drag the file to a folder from one window to another in the taskbar. And some other changes also. Second, we have your training required. If you want to be an advanced user, you need to get training from any tech person. There are many new features added to Windows 11 that are unknown to new users. For example, multiple desktops, support for Android apps, a new search features, and an improved task view. If you are a basic user of Windows, then you have to learn some skills to use the latest version of Windows. Windows high system requirements also is the disadvantages of using Windows 11. If you have a slower machine, less system resources. Windows 11 has some strict hardware requirements that your system needs to meet. Your system should have 4 gigabytes of RAM, 64 gigabytes of hard disk space, and have TPM version 1.2 or higher. Also, your system has secure boot capable support. Your processor clock speed should be at least 1 gigahertz. Your graphics card should be compatible with DirectX 12 with the WDDM 2.0 driver. Android apps. Windows 11, there are no Android apps supported yet. Microsoft announced to support Android apps but still is not available on Windows 11. No Cortana. Cortana was introduced in Windows 10. It is a type of Microsoft web search in the search box. It supports voice search also. But in Windows 11, Cortana is no more available. Some people like Cortana search but is not supported now. Okay guys, so we are done of discussing about the article, the advantages and disadvantages of Windows 11 operating system. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and please support my channel guys if you are new by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye bye for now.